Young drivers aged between 16 and 19 living in rural South Australia are 2.5 times more likely to die or be injured in a crash than drivers the same age living in city areas.
Over half of all crashes resulting in death and 90% of crashes resulting in serious injury are caused by a lapse in judgment rather than driving recklessly.
There are some common types of crashes that occur on rural roads with young drivers. Let's take a look at some.
A common cause of country crashes is running off the bitumen road surface to the left, which can be caused by distractions or a lapse in concentration or judgment. This involves hitting the gravel or dirt and then overcorrecting by steering to the right and or braking too hard.
If this happens to you, ease off the accelerator and do not brake harshly. Hold the steering wheel with both hands firmly, ease the wheel slowly back onto the bitumen, being aware of that raised edge between the soft edge of the road and the bitumen, because this could cause the steering wheel to be wrenched out of your hand.
A large number of crashes occur at intersections. The main cause of these crashes is lack of experience and judgment in selecting safe gaps in fast-moving traffic.
Wait for the gaps in moving traffic that are larger, regardless of the impatient driver that's behind you. Get plenty of practice under the supervision of an experienced driver at selecting safe gaps when entering or leaving busy country roads.
Putting your seatbelt on will double your chances of surviving a crash too.
If you're driving on dirt roads, adjust your speed so you feel comfortable and in control.
Drive to the conditions and to your confidence level. This may mean driving less than the speed limit. For example, when the conditions are wet, driving on unsealed roads, or the view ahead is limited, reduce your speed.
Be mindful that animals are especially active at dawn and dusk, and be extra aware if there's vegetation on the side of the road, as animals may be around.
If you see an animal on the road, brake, but don't swerve at high speed. Only drive around the animal if the road ahead is clear of oncoming traffic.
Even if you're familiar with the country roads, crashes still happen. By being smarter about how you drive, you'll be a better driver and reduce the chances of crashing.
Visit mylicense.sa.gov.au for more driving hints and tips.